Oh shit, I'm carrying around alien artifacts. I need to shove these into the chest real quick.
Oh yeah.
Those are kind of valuable.
Here. I should probably... I have a number of those too. Where should I...
Over by the lake. Make next like a scanner.
Yeah, we need a centrally located chest that will not be attacked by critters at all.
I see it.
Yeah, well, we have one. And I shoved our alien stuff in there. Okay, so we now have fast conveyor belts. The other thing that we should do is...
Can I make them right now? Oh, I can.
Yeah.
I'm going to start replacing I don't care. I'm going to replace our entire iron track right now. Because that's the thing that's going to hold us back the most.
Yeah.
Which iron track? Oh, you mean like what's taking it down to you guys?
The stuff that's going into the conveyors. Yeah. I mean the assemblers. Because we don't need it going into the smelters so much yet.
Okay.
What should we research?
There we go.
Oh, we don't have any steel production. That's a big thing.
Oh, right. That's something I should... I'll work on that now, actually, because I just finished my next line of iron smelters down here.
And I'm going to research steel smelters so we can get our production up
a little bit. We have a lot of iron being mined right now.
Yeah. But we need to start converting this iron into steel, yeah. And then we need to convert all of our smelters into steel smelters.
That'll be improvement.
I might take an offshoot of the science production or just an iron and start automating production of these.
Of what? Oh, yeah, yeah. We definitely... It's always a good idea to just have, like, something producing conveyor belts. So you don't have to, like, do it on demand.
Yeah, I've already got one for regular conveyor belts, but I need one for... I guess if I could just sit here and grab iron. Solve the problem. Might be a bit slower.
Oh, right. Kind of forgot about...
It's interesting. All right. Some of our belts are bunching up. Because the conveyor belts. It should be fine.
What do you mean?
Funny to see it. It's just... they're bunching up where the conveyor belts change from conveyor belts 2 to conveyor belt 1s.
Oh, and, right.
Yeah.
Because everything crams together. Because up until then...
Exactly.
Yeah. That makes sense. That'll happen.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Our iron production looks like, we need conveyor 2s on our iron belt.
I could probably use a slightly different path here to give myself some more room.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's probably the thing to do.
Okay. It's a bit of a hack job, but I've got... I've got... two conveyor 2 producers underway.
Okay.
I'm going to move our iron down the line a little bit just to get a little more room in the middle.
All right. I'm going to steal all of our iron too.
Okay.
There we go. Just got to redirect that. I'm going to use some of this middle space for steel production because it's closer to the coal.
Yeah, some of our... Oh, shit. Hi, guys.
Are we under attack?
Some of our... barely. Yeah, some of our furnaces just aren't going because we can't get iron to them fast enough, so...
Which ones?
I'm going to switch it...
The far left ones?
Far left ones and a bunch of the far right ones. So we need conveyor 2s to get them down faster.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to reroute our iron a little bit, too, so that it goes into the beginning of the smelter feed. Because right now, all the northern ones go directly into the middle. Because that's where the original path was before I added the more smelters. Which are which are currently only being fed by the new iron sources I just made.
Yeah. Okay, so we have advanced mineral processing. We're going to research tool belt. That's going to be really nice to have.
Let's see here.
Dual belt, for what a wander, just gives you an extra, quick bar.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah. I was like, that seems neat, but it seems... I've been kind of leaving science to you guys.
Yeah. The interesting thing about this game with regards to the science is that, like, once you automate, like, science 2 versus science 1 and stuff, you basically can get, like, everything at that tier.
Question, long-handed inserters, is there a faster version of it?
Yeah. There we go. Now we're going front to back.
Wait, no, I don't think you get faster long-handed inserters.
Okay, I don't really know if it's actually a big deal. But
it is. Okay. You want to avoid using them in critical spots as much as possible. Because they're significantly slower than regular inserters or fast inserters.
Chat is now chat's now shouting at me to read chat.
What is chat saying?
To read chat.
Oh. That's a very self-fulfilling situation chat is in, huh?
It's actually very hard to look at chat while you're doing this game because there's so much to do all the time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I look over. I'm like, all right, people seem to be okay. Oh, wait, chat got cleared. Why? Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
I don't get to see that.
Someone was accidentally Satan for a few minutes. No big deal.
Yeah. I mean, my moderators have been very good at not taking people's shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this is a game where everyone wants to give you shit, so you need to get moderators.
Too many people being like too pushy.
I've noticed we've had a really good time with this one.
There we go. Why did I do that? Wait, what did I just do?
Okay.
I'm having one of those moments where I had a weird plan. I'm like, wait a minute, what the fuck was my plan? Don't worry about it, it's cool. I think I
see where you're going with it, but it's a pretty weird plan.
I think I kind of figured out what I was going for again. But it's a little bit of a work in progress. Because what the fuck was I just doing?
Gear lines, because they're getting to my inserter lines. I mean, the problem with my gear line isn't that they're not getting there, it's that we don't... This iron isn't making it fast enough. Like, we use it too quick on too many things.
Oh, hey, we got an increased belt size. It has to go too far. I just noticed that.
Yep, we just unlocked that.
So we can make bigger belts?
Stepping on my own track.
No, you already have it. It's unlocked forever.
Our utility belt, like our toolbar is longer.
Oh, God, I did that whole wrong.
Hang on a second. There we go.
Sorry, I was thinking in terms of,
yeah, we have a second row now. Which is very useful.
How are we gonna get the, steel out of this, Keith?
In a moment. Hang on a second.
Because we need to get this down to the, like, assemblers and stuff like that.
Let's see. Where did my brain go wrong in this time?
You can... Okay, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna use underground inserters, and you're gonna have conveyor belts, and you're gonna replace... You're gonna interleave the underground belts through your...
Jesus Christ.
...long inserters in your power lines. That's the only way you can do it.
Wait,
question. Why do we have a chest here collecting iron? Just for...
It was just for our convenience earlier, but you can replace
pick up
it if
iron,
you want.
Basically.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick it up, because it's actually collecting a fuck ton of iron.
Yeah.
Yeah, go for it.
I'll put one at the end of the iron line, so anything spare gets packed away.
Okay.
But right now, it's actually interfering with how much iron, because we really are running quite the, Oh, I made a
mistake. Trying to see if I can unfuck my brain real quick.
Nope.
Some of this is not experimentation, because I don't remember how some of the mechanics work a little bit. I'm curious. This could be fun.
I have to say, I really enjoy running down conveyor belts, the fast ones.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
well,
I'm the Flash!
Wait, why is that
we
happening?
We get even faster ones, dude.
Wait.
Oh.
That's not how I thought that was going to happen.
Oh,
wait, never mind. I just remembered how tracks work. I made that way too complicated.
Yeah, you did. Yeah.
All I have to do is have them meet in the middle. And then they split.
Yeah, there you
My
go.
My bad. I backspace this one a little bit.
And that way we don't have to use
a little bit more room.
So that's good.
Yeah, I completely skipped a step in my brain. Like, what am I doing? This is nearly this complicated.
So I made the dumb mistake of grabbing all that extra iron from that chest and telling it to make a bunch of fast conveyors. I'm now stuck in the middle of making 500...
just shift-click like crazy on them and they'll go away.
Yeah, I know. It's just one of those where it's like, I don't
undo this nightmare and repaste what I'm trying to do with
like,
that.
I'm just like, every once in a while, it's like, I should make like a, I should make like a, telephone pole. Oh, wait, I can't do that yet.
Well, you need to use, fast splitters, because right now, you've actually made our, like, conveyor, our fast conveyors move at the same speed as slow conveyors.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't even think about that.
Yep.
What?
A weird thing.
If you use a fast, if you use a slow splitter on a fast conveyor track, it actually slows down the fast track.
Oh, this splitter here. I see what you mean.
Yeah.
A weird thing is that the whole time I was playing this game, I was never concerned about speed and just about making everything fit.
That's kind of funny because, like, I mean, the thing is, once you get, like, if you're on, like, our scale of production right now where we're really trying to just jam shit out, like, speed becomes really important really fast.
Oh, guys, we've got a group coming in. Oh, wait, no, they're probably just going to run afoul of
the turrets. Well, steel's working now,
at least. They're going to run into the turrets. You're fine.
There we go.
Not if they follow me.
Let's see.
Oh, well, you just didn't need to do that.
I'm working on the fast inserters.
It was scary for a second.
You mean the fast splitter?
Yes.
Okay.
That one.
did
they break anything down there?
It's a little bit risky, but we should probably move over and capitalize on this iron, too.
Which iron? Over there?
There's a bunch of iron over here.
That's not risky. That's perfectly fine.
There we
go.
Okay,
you wanna put down the mining machines? I've got a ton of conveyors.
Alright, splitter situation's fixed at this point.
Oh, yeah,
okay, good. Thanks, Keith.
And now we're making steel. And now I'm just gonna scale that up.
Yeah, good. Thanks, Keith.
Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's fine. This is very summery music. I guess it's appropriate. I need to get like I need to get a margarita for this.
A margarita?
Dude, drunk Factorio, that is great.
Guys, you wanna
that's turrets. We're fine.
That's probably fine.
Yeah. Okay. Top one's taking damage over time though, so it'll eventually go down. It's one of those things
Factorio sounds fun, Bird.
Oh yeah, I bet that like the best part of Drunk Factorio would be sobering up and being like, oh god, what did I make?
Yeah, I want to do that with open TTD because there's less, like, consequences for fucking up.
That's true. There's no, like, aliens that come kill you in open TTD.
Yeah, you just crash your trains and eventually your empire becomes, you no longer have money and it's like,
yeah.
One day the aliens will come. OpenTTD is just doing first contact in real time, so you have to wait a really long time.
Oh, man. Yeah, we need more iron. That's one thing.
Yeah, that's why I went for that other mine.
Yeah, it's not- it is a matter of speed, but, like, also, we just need more raw iron at this point.
Yeah. Which is why I went over to that other group and started laying down the conveyors. We're gonna need some turrets, though, because that's getting close to that other nest.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they might not attack it. The AI is really weird.
They go for mining machines, man.
Yeah, but they might not they go for the source of the pollution.
That's stone.
And the source of our pollution is the smelting area. Mostly.
Okay, please tell me I can make it all of one.
Oh,
that's painful.
Oh yeah, that's like the last iron patch we can go for without dealing with bad guys, basically.
Yep.
That is a big patch down over there, though. Alright. So we now have a supply of steel. That might be why it feels like you're low on iron, actually, is that it might be that the steel's eating it up for a bit, but that's gonna get backed up pretty quickly here. Because the steel's not really going anywhere.
No, we're just down on smelters. Like, we really can only run about, like, 70% of our smelters at a time.
Well, yeah, we don't need more smelters. We need more iron into these smelters.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say.
Oh, yeah, our smelters are actually not getting filled up right now.
Yeah, we can't, because we just can't get enough iron to them.
Can't get enough.
Well, I made a giant pipeline over here, so this should work. Bird, gonna be honest, I have no idea how to organize this. I'll give it the best go. You can come over here and
blow it up. What are you trying to do?
I'm just trying to figure out how to, like, put down miners.
Yeah.
I'm slightly missing my drones.
You're America, and just pretend that this is a bunch of oil, and just drill, baby, drill.
That's only slightly nightmarish.
I'm just not entirely sure. Do I want to have, like, absolute coverage? Do I want to have,
Just always make sure that you're covering 9 tiles. Otherwise, it's kind of pointless.
I'm covering 8 on this one in the corner, but okay.
Yeah, you might as well just pick that up. Because it drills slower if you don't put it on all 9.
Yeah.
I think? I don't really remember.
I think it'll be fine, given this one setup here.
Yeah, hopefully.
I don't know.
I mean, I'm making the most nightmarishly inefficient system over here just to add more drills. Like, there's more exposed spaces I could add drills to. Bam! More drills! Just to add to our original system.
We need, bigger power, poles.
Yes, we do. I hate these so much.
Yeah, I queued up the bigger power poles.
Oh, are we? Thank God.
Okay, we're gonna need that.
Yeah, medium power poles are great. They cover a 7x7 area.
Yep.
Okay, so nice. Bird, to quote, no, same speed, just less duration. So eventually it'll run out.
Okay.
It'll run out faster than everywhere else.
Okay, that makes sense because it's covering less
Yeah, it has less
raw material. Okay, cool.
I added another drill to every square foot of ore that was sticking out in our original deposit to make sure all of them are getting mined, even if they're barely covering something.
Yeah.
Just to try to increase our output for now.
Yeah, we can always move the spare drills.
There's this deposit down here, but it's just in a really awkward spot.
And it's tiny.
Because you have to ship stuff backwards to get it, basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we just might as well not bother.
Yeah.
So I think these drills are powered?
Yeah, they should be powered.
Yep, they're going. Bit of a backup because I'm a dumb.
Oh, right, these turrets don't get fueled, although I think they don't... I don't think anyone's been attacking our coal turrets for a while now, though. I think they just stopped.
There we go.
Yeah, well, we killed what was attacking them, so it's fine.
Oh, right, that was the south one.
Yep.
We need now iron plates.
Right.
Gotcha.
For the most part, it doesn't even make sense for us to get attacked from that direction.
Yeah.
I'm not going to bother putting fast conveyors on this line for the time being. It's not backed up.
It's not an issue of it being backed up. It just needs to get down there faster, so we... the thing is, like...
Well, I was gonna get more mining machines before I focused on getting more, more fast
conveyors, if that makes
sense. I'm
going on an expedition to the south, just to see what's there.
The thing is, like, once you upgrade part of your grid to be, fast, you have to upgrade everything. Otherwise, your base doesn't work very well.
That's worrying. Watch out, Wanda, those worms. Well, they ran straight at you as I said that. Yeah, those just came at us from the south, actually.
Yep.
I wonder where that's coming from.
Well, we should have a scanner. I mean, we should be able to see it.
Yeah, I placed the scanner over by our steam engines.
Yeah, and it's revealed that we're basically fucked in every direction.
I'm wondering what's down here. So I'm just gonna kind of run along the shore for a while. Oh,
so
there's a baby-sized deposit down here.
Mm-hmm. We need fluid handling,
my
definitely.
God. Let's kill these guys.
Oh, what's up? That's a small little thing. Let me down. I'll be down. Oh.
No, well, I mean, like, look at the iron. That's so much iron.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's awesome.
That's,
we need that.
That's a huge amount of iron. Oh, God, they're killing me. This is going to be the end for me. Maybe not. No, machine guns are strong. That looks like a lot of them over there. Okay, I should be worried about that. There's a lot of... Wow, there's just a wall of red on the edge of this desert.
Yeah, well...
But that is a huge deposit
of
iron.
Yeah, we kind of deserve it. We have polluted the shit out of their home.
Yeah, and we're multiplayering.
True.
They're just in every direction. I'm trying to skirt out the edge of them, and I think that is a solid belt of enemy camps. But yeah, that one deposit of iron is bigger than all. Like, I think it's as big as all the other ones we have combined, basically.
Yeah, we're definitely going to need to utilize it very soon.
Yeah, if only we had tanks. Then we could just plow through all these mistakes. As soon as I developed tanks, I was like, oh, right, this problem solved itself.
So it looks like we finally fixed our issue with the iron ore. We are now producing at peak efficiency.
We'll probably want train tracks for when we get down there.
Yeah, we'll need to train that.
That's the one thing I've never done in this game, basically.
Heath and or
you need it for NASA bases.
One of you guys want to come here for a second? I've got a bunch of
to the far left.
I've got a bunch of drills.
Okay.
And I'm honestly fuck, I messed it up.
You get things tangled.
Sort of. I just don't know peak efficiency on this, and you guys probably know more than I do about, like, maximizing
iron so lines. The thing that you want to do is you want to make sure that you don't have a drill release an iron ore onto the conveyor belt where it hits another piece of iron. That's all you need to really worry about. Otherwise, this is perfectly fine. No.
I want to say, like, maximizing the center parts.
Oh, because you've kind of got around the rim.
Yeah.
Bird?
What? Yes, hi.
Okay, I was just confused about your whole conveyor belt dealio here.
There was just a power plant. There was a power line in the middle of it.
Okay, there we go. So I've got one more of these. Where should I put it?
It's just right there.
Really?
Oops, oh. You were standing in the way. Whoops.
The thing is, like, honestly, the coverage doesn't really matter that much. Like, I really wouldn't worry about it being too space efficient. Just kind of make it work, and that's good enough.
Too many cooks.
There we are.
You need power okay, there we go.
I mean, as far as I'm concerned, this is, like, a perfectly, like, well done.
I love us trying to play in the same area and, like, constantly placing things that are the same object next to each other.
Yeah. It's really fun watching you guys fight over conveyor belts.
Yeah. Or, like, a second ago, two of us placed, two of us just placed...
That is the funniest way to place it, Wander.
Oh, no, I'm out of iron. Why am I out of iron?
You're like one of those... You're like one of those janitors at the airport, like they're on the million-dollar man walkways.
Are you trying to place all your spare iron on the track?
No, he's placing the conveyor twos.
Oh.
And riding it out at the same time.
Oh.
Yeah. Like I was auto zambonying.
Yep. All right, so our iron is good. However, we're about to upgrade all these things to be steel iron plants, and I mean steel furnaces, and then they'll
that'll
they'll
be so good.
It's resource. A lot faster.
So now we need to start cooking rock.
That's what I always say.
Oh my god, Wander! They don't like your mining. They're not fans.
Oh shit! They attacked it.
Yes, they attacked. They just attacked it so hard.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh no.
They only hit the power thing, so it's actually not that big of a deal.
Time to place a gun.
They only broke,
plop that right there. There we go.
They only broke, they broke a lot of that.
They broke all of our tracks.
Oh shit, that's hitting our power.
What's hitting our power?
That camp right there is currently hitting an undefended area.
Oh shit, are they're attacking our base right now?
Yep.
Oh no.
They're hitting our furnaces.
Well, that fucks us pretty hard.
Coming. Just very slow. Where are they?
Okay, they're dead. They're dead.
Oh, you got already?
Okay. Anything? Up.
We lost one stone furnace.
Okay. And looks like a feeder arm and stuff. Did we get attacked somewhere else? No, that's just probably left over.
Yeah, it kind of flips out for a little bit.
That's really dumb. I've always hated that about this game.
It just beats for a few seconds. It's fine.
Are all of the arms replaced properly?
Everything's replaced. It's all good.
Okay. Let me go back to replacing the fast tracks here.
There we go.
There. Not really sure if this is necessary, but still.
Hello.
I did a surgery. We had missing tracks, and I didn't want to run all the way back, so I just made a more efficient path out of the remaining tracks.
Works. Okay, cool. It should be... Wait, what? There's one that's like... Oh, no, never mind. Okay.
There's random slow ones based on whatever was in my inventory.
I see.
I have no
iron. I was very confused.
I have no iron plates to use here unless I want to run all the way back. I'm just making it connected again.
This lone turret probably will die. We'll need to back it up with a couple more.
Why is there... What are you doing? What are you... wonder why?
Okay, here's the question. Do enemy aliens get confused by conveyor belts?
No.
Damn.
They can ride them just as well as we can.
Wait, you think they're going to infinitely loop in circles? Like, we'll break their poor little brains?
Have a turret defended by a bunch of fast conveyors so they get slowed down. Oh. Kind of like an ice tower in a tower defense.
Oh, like create a giant wall of conveyors going out of your base?
What is that? Is that power issues?
No, that means we're under attack, but those are hitting our turrets. So, I'm going to research military too. Here's what we're going to do. We're gonna go grab those steel, the steel that we have produced. We're gonna make steel body armor, and we're gonna make a shit ton of grenades, and we're gonna mess some aliens up.
We're making grenades
plan.
Oh yeah, we just research grenades.
There they are.
Yep.
Oh, those only require iron.
Yeah.
What was the steel for?
The heavy armor.
Ooh, we can start making oil. I didn't start that until super late.
I fucking hate the oil phase of this game, so... oil is just the worst.
It's a goddamn mess.
Yeah. So... I think that it was fun to have Wander make the green science. I think when it comes to the oil, maybe we should probably just help him. Because... That shit is messy. Oh shit, what am I doing?
What are you doing? What kind of nightmare have you put upon us?
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Can you wander stand still for a second? Wait, where'd it go? There it is. There's a heavy armor.
How do I pick it up? Oh. F. Probably. Yeah, there we go.
It's the same button used to pay your respects.
I've just been pressing it, my brain is already bush.
We all believe in you? We believe in the F that believes in you.
Coal as well. So, it looks like we're kind of fucked on coal. Oh, one of our conveyor belts died. Got it.
Oh, it got attacked. Oh, yeah. And that killed our power. That's not good.
Yeah. It's okay. I'm about to fix that.
It seems like our coal production is doing just fine.
Yeah, we're just not getting into it. Okay, so it'll be back online in a second here.
Oh,
as soon
weird.
As the boilers heat up, so that'll be very shortly.
The self-fueling system for the coal, so it looks so strange.
Yeah, I don't really like that we made that, but it's fine.
There's a whole bunch of elegant little arms sticking in there, and then one sad outhang of like a lampshade fix.
Yep. Well, it was just like, I always just use like,
Research
like
is ready.
Cool.
We can make cars.
No.
You don't want our engines?
No. We're not dealing with those right now. We should probably do... I think plastics.
You want to make plastic already?
Actually, no, no.
That seems pretty late to me. That's all part of oil processing.
Yeah, well, we're going to be making a lot of that shit. Anyway, what we should do...
If we make engines, we can run people over.
I'm going to do sulfur processing. What we should do is everyone make like 10, 15 grenades, and we're just going to go kill a bunch of aliens.
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
We could try that. Yep. Oh my god.
Okay. I'm gonna...
aliens, where'd you come from? I'm in the middle of my base.
Oh, shit.
That was a surprise.
Did you get them all?
Yeah. Well, I got the ones that were getting me. I don't know what's over there. I'm not even...
Okay, They came from the base in the top kind of right, the one that I alerted you guys to that's mostly benign, but still.
Yeah, we have a lot of enemies to wipe out, so they just stop bothering us. So,
grenades seem like a good idea. I just put up a bunch of turrets around
Where do we want a grenade
far
first?
Far left iron?
We're going to do upper right.
Let's take out the small bases first.
Clips?
Yeah. We'll just systematically pick them off from little to big.
Yeah.
All right. I can tell myself that'll work.
No, it'll work out fine. Grenades are really, really good. They're hard to use.
Right, I can make a steel axe. Immediately better. Yeah. I'm making, like, 25 grenades. I don't think I've actually used one before.
So what you do is you click on the grenade in your hotbar, then you click on the ground and you throw it.
Oh.
I was about to say, like, make sure that everyone actually knows how to use grenades before we go into combat.
Yeah, it'd be a bit of a complication otherwise.
Because otherwise, yeah. Otherwise, sadness would...
What we just what okay, we need is we just go. Need to have a place that's building grenades.
I guess. I mean, you don't use them very often.
Yeah, but then we have this horrifying pool of grenades.
That's true. Then we're just Texas.
Yeah. Grenade
Texas.
Yeah,
it's working out great for Texas.
Oh, hey.
We can go fishing. Look at all this water we got nearby.
I apparently need coal for more grenades.
Yeah, it's coal and iron.
So many circuits.
I wonder if that's,
circuits.
Like, real. Why aren't we making, inserter arms?
For science?
Gears aren't getting there. Oh, because gears are, all of our... Oh, shit.
Oh.
What?
All of our gears are being eaten up by the assembling machines that make the fast inserters.
Yeah, we're just not making gears quick enough.
Well, that, and it's just, it's not distinguishing between them at all, so it's grabbing all of them.
Well, don't you need fast inserters? Oh, you're just making it for a chest.
Alright, problem solved.
What I would do is just add a splitter, so that it sends half of them to the inserters and half of them to the arm.
We've got a ton of fast conveyors for a while. I'm just gonna let that conveyor belt fill up with conveyors, and if we need more, you can... reconnects a inserter there. Here. I'll just put one of those inserters inside the, I'll put one of those inserters inside the chest if you ever need to replace it.
Works.
That way these things will fill up and we can go back to making science. That said, we still have a lot of, green science coming in because we had a bunch of inserters made.
Yeah.
I'm wondering why our science
is so slow. I guess it's just, sulfur processing is complicated.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's another one of those cases where it says it takes 30 time.
Yeah.
Why is science
slow? Science went up on Facebook science? Is very fast.
I know, right?
What the fuck, science?
I get science every 10 science, minutes right? on Facebook.
Turrets. Yeah, I got turrets up there. I'm gonna go double check them.
One object being damaged. Turret was destroyed.
It looks like the threat's passed.
Yeah, I had 7 turrets up there.
Oh,
but
you did.
There's no. Yeah. Look, I don't just make one turret.
Well, I didn't know there was turrets up there besides the one I put there because I only had one.
Oh. Jesus.
That's why it was a surprise for me.
That this thing got killed. There's like 40 of these guys.
Oh yeah, they're mad.
Yeah, the camp in the upper left is kind
angry
of a
at
pain
us.
In the dick nut.
That's why we need to research tanks as fast as possible.
That requires green, though, doesn't it? I mean, blue, doesn't it?
Oh, electricity is running. We're running out of electricity now.
Oh, that would explain why our labs are running so slow. What's the deal?
I don't know. I just looked at our power grid and it's running out. I guess we'll make more. And then everything will come kill us.
yeah, we need to switch over to using solar.
Right, we can make that already and we haven't done any of that yet. But for that, did we not research solar? I thought we had...
We need to research advanced electronics, then we can get solar.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, right, we researched thing that enables you to research solar.
Yeah, so the problem is that solar is kind of a pain in the ass, but it's kind of useful, I don't know.
The big thing is you need the devices. Yeah, the things that store it.
Yeah.
Question about turrets. Do they,
accumulators.
Do they shoot over each other?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they pretty much just shoot everything. You guys want to go shoot things?
I'm going to go stack up some turrets there just because...
I got 25 grenades if you guys want to go kill things.
I'll be ready to kill things shortly.
We can just kill stuff, Keith, if you want to.
Go.
Don't go without me.
Then come here.
Okay. Yeah.
Coming. I have much to lose.
Come here, you little bucket of wines.
I'm gonna drop off shit at the chest first, though.
Oh, wow, the animated wind on the desert.
Oh, you didn't notice that?
No, I've never zoomed in on it. I've never been out of desert, I don't think, either.
Okay, there we go.
I've never played on a desert before, and it's a total pain in the ass. Alright, so this should be pretty easy. Just throw your grenades at the worms.
Oh, look, all that iron.
And...
more for our supplies.
Wow, that's actually really great. Yeah, just exactly what you just did.
Murder.
But aim at the worms.
I'm actually...
save the grenades for the worms.
I'm saving my grenades, I'm just shooting things. Keith is too big into the kabloo.
Well, I got nades, brah.
Is it dead? It is almost dead. Okay, it dead.
Okay, worm is dead. Good job, guys.
We have victory.
Very well done.
Now murder everything.
Yeah.
Until it stops living. The end.
Oh god. Ow.
They are durable.
Okay. Do we have
I don't like how durable they are. Grenade. Worth it.
Probably. Okay.
Yeah, grenades are dirt cheap. And that just made our lives
look at all
like
this iron.
30% easier.
Look at all
there.
This iron that is here for our love.
I know. Question. I'm pretty fucking stoked. What's up?
Do aliens like heal over time?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Do you mean like do they build bases and stuff?
No, he means if you shoot the base and then like die, it'll heal. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so I can't just suicide bomb bases.
No. That would be a really cheap tactic.
Well, in single player, it wouldn't work because you'd have to reload your save every single time.
Yeah. But that worked. Good job, guys.
Wanted to bring a little bit of jihad to those filthy, stinking aliens.
Just a tiny bit of jihad.
I just want to be slightly nightmarish. Just a wee bit.
Just a little bit.